Geraldo got a funny question for you. Robert, Mikey, was Robert ever a pitcher because he aimed that water bottle perfectly at Lil Wayne's face?
You know, look, this is what happened, honestly. And it's not because I'm bitching out or anything like that. This happened, what, 2 years ago?
Yeah.
When we were walking into the dressing room, Mayweather's team was already in the locker room because I don't know if people remember, but...
It was the first Mayweather fight.
The first Mayweather fight. So people, the whole crowd was so happy because people thought Maidana won.
Yeah.
For us, we thought the same. So we were celebrating. So walking out and walk from the ring out to the arena, it took us longer than Mayweather because everybody wanted to just grab Maidana, touch him. People were jumping from the stands to fucking just like be part of fucking, you know, the team. So it took us a lot longer than they did. So when we're walking to our locker room, Mayweather's locker room was before us, a few doors before us. So there was a few Mayweather team outside, you know, securities and shit. And I guess Little Wayne is one of them. Honestly, I'm gonna be honest. I had no idea who Little Wayne was, cause I'm not one of those rapper guys. I don't listen to that shit. So I had no idea. So we're walking by and I'm not even paying attention to who's there. So we're all singing and dancing and celebrating. You know, that Chino song, Chino, ala, come on. Ole, ole, ole,
yeah,
ole.
Chino. Yeah.
So we're singing and I don't know who the fuck is there. I just hear somebody. The fuck you guys celebrating for? You guys got your ass beat.
Yeah.
And I was already like a little bit ahead of that voice that I heard. So I had my water and I turned and I just threw it. I had no idea who it was. Happened to be Little Wayne.
I passed before them. I left right before, and I was actually walking right by that, and I saw people there in front of Mayweather's locker room, but I also didn't know who they were. As I'm walking with Fatima, and she recognized him because she follows that more. I don't follow the music. I don't know who that is. And I guess I heard them say, like, "Oh, Mikey, I see you, Mikey." But I didn't pay attention. I kept walking. Fatima said that she saw it was Lil Wayne.
Yeah.
Oh, Mikey, he tried to get up like, to go
yeah,
say
yeah,
hi.
Yeah.
But I don't know who that is either. I don't follow that. So I just walk. And as soon as I walk in the room, I hear the whole crowd coming.
Oh, got it.
And then I go outside and I see the big old commotion, but I don't know what happened either.
But you know, he did a rap song and he uses me in the song 6 times.
Oh, yeah?
It's a song about Kobe Bryant. Yeah, my voice.
Nah, you know, and it's not like I'm fucking nice.
Nah, I don't. Hey, it is what it is. He talks shit, he got slapped. It happens.
I'll say what's up,
right?
You know? I'll say what's up to him. Hey, whatever, you know, whatever, I'm sure he's good at what he does. You know, he's a famous rapper, made a lot of money.
Yeah.
You gotta respect those guys, man. And they come from the streets, they come from nothing. It's like a boxer. A boxer, same thing. You know, a lot of people like say there's a lot of actors that have a fucking big like a bigger parent, like a dad
or mom.
Of course. And then
they can afford to go into acting.
Exactly. They can afford to go, or a lot of baseball players can afford.
Yeah, you're right.
They have the money.
The best coaches. Yeah.
A lot of in the Mexican leagues, a lot of or the soccer leagues, sports leagues, they have a lot of money invested in kids like that. So when you see of one that comes from the poor, boxing is one of those sports that comes
you're
from
right.
the poor. And you see the champions succeed like a Mayweather has done, or La De La Hoya, you know, those type of fighters that have made it big, Cotto. Those type of fighters, they deserve fucking respect. Same thing with those rappers. They come from the streets.
You're right.
You know, all these kids, all those guys from Compton, all those, you know, whatever they are. You know,
you're right.
You know, they make it so big that they deserve to get respect. They deserve to fucking handshake and say, hey, congratulations, you made it.
Would you invite Lil Wayne to the gym?
Huh?
Would you invite him to your gym?
Why not? It's not like I'm fucking, I really hate him or he hates me.
You didn't even know who he was.
He doesn't know who I am either.
But he knows. Everybody knows you, Robert. Hey, Mike, everyone knows Robert.
No,
Robert's famous.
I didn't know who he was either. And I'm sure a lot of people know who he is more than people know who I am.
Pio, where your dad goes places, do people recognize him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. But
I get recognized everywhere. Okay, I'm not even anybody.
Last night, we go to fucking Buffalo Wild Wings.
Yes.
Grand just opened up fucking... half a mile from my house. So we went.
Who?
Buffalo Wild Wings.
They thought you said you're eating healthy.
I did. I ate a salad.
Oh, okay.
I just wanted to go.
Okay, good.
Go.
Okay.
So I had a salad. And,
you have to fuck, Ellie.
And, And a couple of people recognized me. Hey, Robert, yeah, welcome to our, you know, to our town, you know, whatever.
Because
I'm,
cool.
You know, I'm new in town. But if Little Wim walks in, come on, the whole everybody's gonna be all over him. It's just a different kind of fame.
Bro,
it's a different league. I gotta understand that. I gotta know. I'm not a, you know, it's like I believe I'm fucking that big either. In boxing, yeah, but nothing, nowhere else.
Not in the real world. That's what I always say. In the boxing world, I'm okay, but in the real world, nobody.
Exactly. So,
unless someone's a boxing fan.
Mm-hmm.
Cause I'll have NBA players, football players, all these guys.
Same with me, bro. So that's why I can't say I'm like Little Wayne. Come on, bro. Little Wayne's got probably a few million followers.
Yeah.
I got what, 60, 70,000? That's about it.
No, you got much more. Let me tell you how it works. You probably have 300,000 followers, but only 60 actually follow you.
Okay.
Cause I have this thing on my phone now that shows me how many people look at every picture. 30,000, 50,000, but I only have 60,000 followers.
Yeah.
So it's times 6 than my followers.
Yeah.
Cause. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.